Here we are, getting ready for this showdown between these two fighters. Should be a good one. I'm Todd Grisham. And next to me for the broadcast, the one and only Johnny Nelson.
You tried to give me the slip, didn't you, my friend? There was no way I was going to miss this.
It's time for our tale of the tape. It's Daniel the Miracle Man Jacobs, 6 foot tall with a reach of 74 inches. And he'll be facing Roy Jones Jr. RJJ is 5 foot 11 inches tall with a reach of 74 inches.
This is it. This is that fight. This is that argument. I don't know what to expect.
Just now, all the talking. And there's the bell for round one. Counter right handed kick. That left lands. Both men step back for just a moment. Nice punch. He's coming up aces here, but can he seal the deal? And down goes Jones Jr. One, two, three, four, five. And that's exactly where he doesn't need to be. The show. And this one has all of those big fight feels you want from a prize fight. Here we go.
You have some fighters that are big show, big arena fighters, and they bask in this, they love this, they are born for this. You have other fighters where this would be like a rabbit in a headlight.
He parries away that left hook. He misses with that jab. The way he wanted this fight to start. Let's see if he can get out of trouble. Looks like we're going to see an early night here. He is rocked. And there it is. The knockdown punch we knew was coming. Final 10 seconds here, and I think he knows who's won this one. Beaten, bruised, and battered, but somehow he's still in it. Now he's just taking a big breath, and here we go again. To answer that. This counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Todd, I understand what you're saying, but you've got to be honest. You've got to be honest. You've got to be a pill. You've got to think right. Concentrate.
Fantastic punch. Neither man really defending themselves. Nice exchange here from both. He got caught! Atlanta's finest is down. Puncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
Reaction is second to them. It's the blink of an eye, and they're waiting for any little twist you do. So you've got to fight a counter puncher smash.
Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. Defending himself. Got out of the way of that right hook. He just gets out of the way of that right uppercut. Looks like he's going up for the finish here. His opponent with his guard up. As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. Oh, wait a minute! He caught him clean! And down goes Jones Jr.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
you're out. So time to go celebrate after another knockout win here.
A knockout victory. That is, God, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout, that's an assassination. What a shot!